Teams, report on...
MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people get their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. You have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Spider-Man,
are opening fire.
I could really
on
use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? A last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. Looks like a rooftop lounge. If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park.
Looks like a rooftop lounge.
Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
I see. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
If the statue is in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island.
Look out!
Looks like a rooftop lounge. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see.
Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Looks like a rooftop lounge. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. Statue is in the shot. This has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district.
If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. If the statue's in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Looks like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then... so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast. So close to perfection. Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. Jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like it would take a nap, the world would fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Tell your friends.
All units, there's a vehicle pursuit in progress. Reported location is Nolita.
Don't make us use it!
update for Little Tokyo.
Checkpoint secure. Pre-fire zone established.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
How did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
I heard that.
Got a few seconds. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy. Guys?
Through here.
Iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
This can stop right now.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching that.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market.
Trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like you're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Gotta avoid that sniper. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes unscheduled. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here. Ford is right past him.
You test my patience. You make me angry. Come out now. I do not mean this.
Wait for it.
Go.
Oh! close to the exit.
Oh, man. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
No hiding!
Maybe if I get up there, I'll be safe.
When I find you, I can crush you!
That container. That's my exit. I need to get him to clear the opening.
Jacob Goose! I hate Jacob Goose!
Okay, so let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of apocalypse. And or demolition derby at the Harlow Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
All units, mass terrorists have opened fire. Reports are coming in.
So is attacking me part of an insanity defense or what?
It'll only hurt for a second.
Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy. All nasty words people have used to insult. And demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do blame Martin Lee. He deserves swift justice, but he's a lunatic terrorist. This is what they do. Whereas Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Yet, he obviously knew about the threat and didn't warn us. He either thought he'd handled it, which makes him criminally negligent, or he was in on it, which makes him a terrorist, too.
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
Get the hell out of me!
This is Sable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Thank you.
ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking.
He's alive. He's airborne. Get behind him.
Swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening.
Be advised, escaped convicts are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Please proceed to Columbia.
This looks like a job for Spider Traffic Cop. They weren't ready for civilian life. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Gear needed to respond to a public disturbance. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Attention, Sable team. Need immediate sit rep on the status of Bloomingdale.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy.
More and more listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's boring. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergencies do not permit the suspension of human rights. Your elected officials may not be willing to fight for you, but J. Jonah Jameson is.
started a riot. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
You think you guys have it bad? All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Pick on someone! Your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.